Don't forget to like and subscribe to Evolve MEP. Hello, it's Amber with Evolve MEP. Today we are going to be going through our Connect Offset tool. This is going to be a core functionality, meaning you will find this within both Evolve Electrical and Evolve Mechanical. When I select on my feature here, you're going to see we have our target angle, which will be set as of right now, 45 degrees. You can come in here and tweak that if needed. We do also have our fallback angles. So if it is not able to come in here and specify your offset based on your target angle, it will quote unquote fall back to the angles specified here. You can always add an angle by clicking in here or coming down here to add new. You can delete any of the angles by coming in here and hitting your delete selected. You can also come in here and tweak the already specified angles as well. Note that the angle must be between 1 degree and 90 degrees. You can do a continuous placement, which will allow you to keep on, again, specifying where you'd want to connect, quote unquote, for your offset. So I'm going to do that by hitting my continuous placement. At this point, I can press OK. First, it'll say select the stationary elements to connect at 45 degree max angle. I'm going to select right here. So I'm going to select my first cable tray here. I can either hit finish or enter my keyboard depending on my settings. Next, it'll say select elements to connect at a 45 degree max angle. I'm going to select right here. At this point, we're going to hit again, either finish or enter on our keyboard. And now you can see we have our offset placed. We do that again, same sequence for our conduit here. So first select the stationary elements, finish or enter, select our next elements themselves that we want to connect to, which would be these groupings here, and press finish. To end the command, you either can hit escape on your keyboard or cancel. Please note that when you are having these quote unquote offsets placed, they are placing just your native Revit functionality, meaning we have our fitting, our straight, and our fitting. To better understand what I am talking about, I can come over here to my convert to smart bend, select my two fittings. I can see this is a quote unquote evolve smart bend, where these are that traditional way of having your fitting straight and your fitting. So that is today's video on our Connect offset. If you have any questions or want to see more, please let us know. And as always, you can request a demo. Thank you.